Hi, friends. In this video, let us learn three simple methods to fix your Wi-Fi connection problems in Windows 10. Such as limited access or unidentified network. Fix number 1. It is to run the Windows Troubleshooter. To do this, please right-click on the network icon in the taskbar and then select Troubleshoot Problems. Now the network diagnostics window will be opened. Let Windows check the problem with your Wi-Fi connectivity. Please wait till the diagnosis will be completed. If Windows could detect the problem, it will tell you here and it will suggest you applicable fixes. Do as the instructions appear in this window. Here, my problem has been detected and it is described here in this window. After applying the fix suggested by the troubleshooter, please check your connectivity. Fix number 2 is to update the network driver software. To do this, please right-click on the Start menu. Click on Device Manager from these options. Among these options, locate Network Adapters and expand it. Now, before proceeding, you have to know name of the network adapter in your system. For this, please type in the search bar, system information and open the first one in the result. Now expand this one components. Now expand network here. Now click on adapter here. Please wait a while till these details will appear in the right pane. Here note the name towards product type and close this window. Now, from these drivers under network adapters, please right-click on the network adapter which you found at your system information window. Now, click on uninstall. Click on yes in this pop-up window. Sometimes, here may be an option to remove the driver completely. If so, never choose that option. Now, please click on the second tab action here. And select scan for hardware changes. Now, check whether the uninstall driver has been reinstalled. If not, once again click on action and click scan for hardware changes. Okay, my one has been reinstalled here. Now, once again right-click on that driver software and then select update driver software. From here, click on this second option browse my computer for driver software. Here, click on this option. From this list, choose a hardware name and then click on Next. Wait till this window appears saying Windows has successfully updated your driver software. Now, close all these windows and restart your computer. After restarting, your problem should be fixed. If the connection still not working, please try this third method using is the command prompt. To do this, please right-click on the Start menu and select Command Prompt Admin. Open it. Now, you have to enter four commands one by one in this window. You can copy them from the description of this video below. So, firstly, copy the first command and paste it here. And then hit the Enter key in the keyboard. Now copy the second command and paste it here. Hit the Enter key. Now copy the third one and paste it here. Hit the Enter key. Finally, copy the fourth command. Paste it here and hit the Enter key. Now close this window by typing here exit and hitting Enter key. Now check your connection. Yeah, my connection now works perfectly. I hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips. Please like this video and subscribe our channel for the latest updates. Please don't forget share with us your experiences, your queries by commenting below. Thank you. Good luck.